Right, so we've only got one side mission for right now. So let's go do that.
Yeah.
It'll probably be one as we walk out.
Probably.
Welcome to the Family is one we went to do initially and then never ended up doing in the original game. We never did the one where you get the tiger either. And now I know where that is.
Oh, just four. I don't have the sledgehammer anymore, do I?
Oh. You can make the bat here if you want.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I keep forgetting it.
I've got no weapons either, so.
Oh.
They must have changed the weapon placements in here. Oh no, those are boss nails. Now there's no bat. Because I think you've...
Good.
Mind you, there should be a bat down here.
Yeah, there normally is.
Or not.
Oh.
There isn't now. Oh. Shit. Okay.
Maybe if we go back out and come back in again?
Yeah, we'll probably have to do that, won't we? Just to make the bat respawn. Other way.
Oh.
We need to actually go down into the tunnel.
Oh, right, okay. Don't we?
Yeah, because it'll... Yeah. Fountain firework. God damn it. That's bad. Hang on, wait a minute. Yeah, there was a bat in here the whole time, wasn't there?
Oh, fucking, really?
Fucking shit.
Oh, well.
Oh, well.
Sure.
That works.
Lego. And we have means to defend ourselves. Skater outfit. You can actually have a skateboard. Yellow sneakers. Out of the way, dude. Quite a ways.
Huh. Oh well, we've got time to kill anyway.
I suppose. Invasions, they come from above. No shit.
Two.
Oh,
Oh, I hear someone.
Yeah, I do.
Well, anybody
out
there?
What we're going to do is we're going to go this way. We're going to grab the people that are here and then we're going to come back to them. Hope we live long enough. That's the Chad shotgun. They are quite a ways away, actually. Shit. It's almost like at the other end of the fucking map. Oh yeah, I kind of remember where they are now. Yeah, they're kind of down the other end here. These people, shit.
Oh no, fucking steal my back, you asshole.
Hey.
Oh man.
Oh god, the arrow is fizzing about again. Right under here. I'm coming.
Oh, you bastard. Fucking hell. Thank you. Now give me my backpack. Oh, fuck. There's one behind me. Shit. I'm dead. Please move, for fuck's sake.
Here we go. Okay.
I haven't got a fucking weapon though.
There's a machete thing in here. And there's a piece of food in here as well. Going now.
I have a meat cleaver.
For God's sake, what? Let's do a side mission.
Oh.
God.
Down with the cat!
Right, let's go. Now I've got to attack him. Yeah, so it's done with that like a while ago. Pretty cool how I played the Dead Rising 1 team, like the ball ball music. Going the right way. I want to go back and get those other guys as well. There's two out here. Getting the guy with the shotgun would be preferable. We're gonna have to like take him about four of the back here with us. Escort is much bit easier though. The AI is a little better. They're not really competent in terms of fighting, but in terms of just pushing on through, it's not that bad. God. I mean, we can get out from the left, back into the park, so we go this way. I didn't put a box. Oh no, we're going the right way, sorry. No, I didn't do that. Freaking thing goes haywire.
Frank, there's a guy on a yellow motorbike riding around Fortune Park. You better check it out.
I want to do that mission right now. That's the cool mission. That's the cool mission that I want to do right now. So are we heading to Fortune Park already?
Stop yelling already.
One, two, three, there we go. I have a bad feeling we're going to initiate this mission and have two survivors with us.
Oh.
Oh, God. At least you get to see this cutscene. Oh, no, we're good. We can avoid this entirely. Possibly. Yeah, as long as we don't head in that direction, we should be fine. But where's the guy? Guy's wife first.
Ah.
We might have time to come back. Yeah, we've seen it. Yeah. Fuck me, that's gonna take a while. Keep up. Right, where's the other? Where's the arena from here? Because I know what it looks like. We came out of it once, didn't we? I think it was like down the other end, wasn't it? This map is not great. And the casino. Yeah, she was like down the other way, if I remember rightly. Doesn't really say arena anywhere. I know it was outside. I think it was like down this way. I'm looking at it from a distance. I have no idea if we're gonna get all these people out there. Yeah, she was down this way, I think. I was just keeping an eye on the people, but I think she was down this way. At least I think so. She's like right at the end here. It's just such a long way to travel. You know? It really is. Especially when you're like low speed as well. So you just need right of here? Yeah, there she is. See it. Come on, love. Dev needs help. I'll forget the snack. Come on, bub. Looking for fights they can't win. Stop. Stop. Stop, nerd. Fine, you fucking fine, you fucking slug. Yeah, that's what you get when you pick fights they can't win. Fucking idiot. It's better, but they're still fucking brain dead. Right. If we make a left and then turn right, we should head straight for the thing. I don't want to do it, but fucking main mission's running out. There's a few side missions that I want to do. 1, 2, 3. Operate. I hope we got everyone all in there. I hope so.
Well, it didn't say anyone was too far away, so...
1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Go. put a marker here. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Oh, the fucking map's fucking shit. Is it here? Yeah, that's where it is, because that's the, that's the main mission point. That's, I was getting confused. Right, let's make a right here. Is it a right? Yeah, it is. I think so. See, the AI is not as great as you. They don't have minds. They're so brain dead. When it comes to, like, picking fights they can't win and shit. Run straight to the zombies. Like, I can't win this fight, but I'm gonna fucking go there anyway. There we go. Whew. I'm hoping we get them all out and get enough time to get the case, like, do the side mission and do case one too, but I don't think we will. Unless we do it, and then go and find the side mission. Shit, where's the... It's over here, isn't it? Yep. Come on, fellas.
Hey, I'm waiting on you! Let's go!
One.
Follow me!
Two, three, four. Yeah. Awesome. Then we can save it, not have to worry about these folks. Well, that was tough, but we somehow did that. That's amazing. We somehow, like, pulled four people back with us. That's gonna be awesome for XP, so I'm gonna take it. But I wanna show you the side mission. At least I wanna show you the cutscene. The cutscene is amazing. It's kind of like, It whether it's amazing to you and me will depend on the viewpoint and what you see.
Thank you so much.
Right. Okay. So we're gonna go up and instantly save because we've learned a bunch of shit there, I'm sure. Level up.
Speed increase.
Finally,
yes.
Speed fucking increase.
New skill move.
Bunch of shit.
Speed increased to 1. Wow. Snapshot of him learned as well.
Got the electric chair. RT and RB. Not sure what that means. We still got the person to get out of the other place as well. So, I think we'll have time for one more side mission before we have to do the main case. Well, we only have to activate it. I think. Alright, we'll save it. I think we gained about 3 or 4 levels there.
I think I only gained 2 actually. I was level 5, now I'm level 7.
I'm level 8. You're not far though. Right. Let's go. The snapshot is, it's pretty much a selfie. Okay. Oh god.
Frank, there's a group of 4 guys barricaded in a store in the South Plaza. They're all huddled around something.
Oh, so this is where it gets annoying. Because they start throwing side missions in your face with not enough time to do them all. You gotta pick and choose, especially on your first run. It's okay, I guess. It's really annoying. Especially when you have one side which you particularly want to see it do.
Damn right.
Oh shit, you forgot to make the bat. I had no idea. I've run off.
Sorry.
My bad. Way. wonder if you do different sizes. Like if you went for one and I went for the other. I'm not sure if we're gonna have enough time to do this psychopath boss. Psychopath boss, that's an awesome one. Roland's a fucking beast in this game, but his run recovery's ass. Okay. Right, here we go. Notice it from a distance. Which bike it is. You see it?
Oh wow!
Check this out. This is somewhat really sad.
Hey!
Check this
out.
Get
the hell away from my bike!
Hey!
Chill, okay? Sorry. Didn't know it was yours. It's a nice bike, though.
Thanks.
Hey, sorry, buddy. I thought you were one of those crazies.
Look what's behind
can't
him.
Can't trust people anymore. I've been dealing with nutbars all day long.
Yeah.
These zombies. They're annoying, sure, but they're easy to kill.
Kind of
fun, even. The real threat is the people. An outbreak like this does things to men. The violence, the death, seeing loved ones die. Change. It makes people snap. Just like that.
Damn.
People just like you and me.
Excuse me.
Just when humanity should be coming together, they turn on each other instead. I've got a daughter to protect. I won't let anything get in my way.
Your daughter? Listen, I can take you both back to the safe house.
Katie needs her Zombrex every 24 hours. Right, baby?
Oh, your daughter?
Well, he went mad. Which makes sense.
Do you know what would happen if she didn't get her
Zombrex? My heart broke seeing shot by this man. Especially as he's one of my favorite characters. My heart just sank over. Oh my god.
We still have some time, Katie.
He went through him, the zombie.
Look, let's get you and your daughter back to the safe house so that...
Get the hell away from her.
You're just one of those nutbars! You just want to hurt her to keep her from getting her Zombrex!
I'm gonna just focus on getting one myself at some point.
Nobody messes with my kid.
Fucking sad as fuck, dude.
I'm literally killing myself.
I know,
ow.
Ah, shit. Oh god, your health was gone. I had no idea. Oh man, that's fucked up. Getting some health life, like, so far away. I don't even gonna make it, I'll try.
I doubt it.
I think the best thing we need to do when we go back here is to jump somewhere. I just didn't want to fight many. Sorry about that.